piece of the Sagarmatha Relic is located at the very epicenter of this nightmare, the FurherBunker. Hidden beneath the domed splendor of the Berlin Planetarium, the FurherBunker contains many dark secrets that will likely never be revealed.
What's up, everybody? This is Gunter Severloh. We are starting Chapter 3 of Episode 2. Uh-oh. Something's starting. Blood here is crazy. Kick him off the bridge. Back into the water. And then the motherfucker swims to the shore. And this is the guy they were just eating. like, die. That ends that. Just a tip for you, bosses, you do shit before the good guys get here. French dude. Alright, let's do it again. We are rearmed and ready to go. What's going to happen in here? Whoa. That was unexpected. Look at that. Gold bar. How about that? Ah, thanks, Mrs. Dummy. It's awesome. Think I better reload. It's gonna be an explosion. best way to deal with these guys is to shoot them in the head. Bloody. That's gotta be two for one kill. More like four for one kill. Unless those other two guys didn't get killed. Closer to that boy, you'd be riding it. Do a lot of screening, it doesn't do you any good. Rides across the ground. I could see being shot in the late killing. About being a sniper is never return to the position where the enemy knows where you were last. Safe house.
What is happening? Dead rise from the earth. This is sorcery. Am I in hell? Have I already died? Is this my punishment for defying the Führer? I must return to the FurherBunker.
I must return to the FurherBunker. Alright, fellas, let's do it again. See where this takes us. Into the water.
Thank you.
bar. Nice.
Must return to the...
Fuck. Either this guy's trying to take a mean shit, or he's converting to a zombie. Alright guys, let's see what's next. On this, and then I guess this relic thing that brought the hordes back to life, they ended up where they were. Whoa. It's like something out of Hellraiser. Fuck! the hell? Get up! Rough. Whoa. Jeez. What nightmare is this? This guy in the picture to the left is Hermann Göring. The guy on the right is Hitler. Alright, guys, that concludes Chapter 3 of Episode 2. I want to thank you for watching, and we will catch you on the next chapter, Chapter 4.